Hey there, filthy landlubbers! This is Captain Collectible. Thanks for choosing me for all your collectibles in Halo 2 Anniversary. We're starting off with a cowardly grunt achievement. What you're gonna do? Clear the whole fucking way until I stop with speeding up. So now we reach the room where the cowardly grunt achievement can be unlocked. Make sure you killed all the brutes in the area. It will not pop if you did not kill all the brutes. Sorry. Oh yeah! Go down, you filthy landlubber! Beat it! This was really important. Now clear out the room. Okay, as you can see, the whole room is cleared, and he's standing right there in the corner. You better die, you coward! Our fellow pirates, so our quest lead us straight through that whole installation, and right when you come back outside, I'm gonna show you guys a shortcut for the toy, and after that, the skull and the terminal. So after you've cleared out everything here, I'm gonna do a grenade jump on top of here. As you can see, I have the Sputnik skull on, but it's not necessary for this one. But it is necessary for the skull. You're gonna grenade jump up here. Yeah, thanks. And as you can see, I'm doing it a little bit in classic mode. It just makes it fairly a lot easier. As you can see, there are all trees and stuff around here. I'll try to do it this way, and I'm skipping ahead. Now that was a fairly easy jump as it seemed, but it's pretty hard. Make sure you master it. Be heading towards the two trees. Well, your fellow pirates can see, this is our toy. Now we're gonna head on to the skull and the terminal. As you can see, I cleared this area out. Over there is the river. You come from there into this big installation. You take the third doorway for your terminal. Nice. Good. And then the last collectible for this map. It's the skull. Oh, nice, the Xbox One. Freezing up on me. So right after our terminal, there are some wraiths over here. Make sure you destroy them. And you're going through some sort of armory. Arr, where's me saber? Not here. And then the skull will be on top of there. Throw a grenade behind your feet. Below your feet. And then it's up there. And I did a really good job not getting there. As you can see, there it is. And those were the collectibles for the map Uprising. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe would really be appreciated. I hope all your mateys enjoyed this video. We'll be getting all the treasure in Halo 2 Anniversary together. Let's get them pirates!